maiden flight of Jim P-51, 1.2 meters. You can do this, Jim.
Take a beautiful picture before the major cut. That's what pilot, what's his name, what he said? Robert.
Remember, tail up, stay on the rudder. You saw how straight it went yesterday.
Should be much different than the little one. Which way I take off?
Yeah. Go ahead. That's all right. You got it all. How's it feel, Jim? You all right?
Yeah. And I do it like way up there. That sun is like. Oh. I don't know why it's buzzing.
That battery was fully charged, right?
Could be set wrong. I think the low voltage is set wrong.
I'm a little concerned because I didn't do that yesterday. You know?
Yeah.
Good approach. Cut the throttle.
I'm gonna try to get it down on this one.
Relax. Nice job.
Battery not charged for flying. What's it doing at? 23.4. I think it's set wrong. I think the same thing happened to Pilot Ryan.
Yeah.
I think I was panicking on my approach because that stupid buzzer. Yeah, it's 3.9. The setting's not right.
It's weird that it went off for you, but it didn't go off.
Yeah, I flew it longer than you.
Yeah.
You went around like 2 circuits and landed. It didn't start until like the fourth turnaround, I think. We can look at the phone.
Good flight.
That's not much different than the little one. Gotta get on that rudder more.
Yep. But for your maiden flight, I thought you did good.
Yeah, tended to want to sit forward at the get it from up elevator when it hits the ground.
Yep.
New gear door covers on. The original ones were still on here and they were very brittle. Broke right off on maiden landing. The material is slightly darker and they're way more flexible. Thank you, Chef.